I think it's important to remember as a tourist embarking on a voyage on Steam Yacht Gondola that you're taking part in a kind of tourism that has a very, very long heritage and authenticity in the Lake District. This isn't a tourism that's been imposed recently on this landscape. This is very much part of the fabric and the culture of the place. It takes you almost as far back as the late 18th century when the first picturesque travellers were arriving in the lakes.